Okay. Tapos napakaganda talaga ni Maria.
Gibel!
Okay, so at this juncture, let's hear an inspirational message from our Queen, Juvia.
Honestly po, I don't know what to start or what to say because being here, it means finally sinking in and soaking in that we are the winner. We are the winner of Miss Elite World, and I'm just very grateful to each and every one of you for supporting me from day one and for being there for me from the very beginning. Of course, I want to say thank you to the Hiyastan Pilipinas family. You guys know that this journey, it has been hard for us. It has been challenging, but it was full of effort from each other, and it was full of love. I'm always grateful because they constantly reminded me that I always have to enjoy. I always have to do everything with my heart. And up until now, I still bring that lesson everywhere I go because it made me win this crown. It made me enjoy the journey towards the crown. And I'm grateful to the media friends, to my family, my supporters, to everyone that really believed in me from the very beginning. And to every queen out there, I just want to say that please do believe in yourself. Please surround yourself with positive people that really brings out the best in you, because that's really the biggest lesson that I've learned throughout this journey. It is to surround yourself with the right people. It is to surround yourself with positive, loving people, because when you surround yourself with those kind of people, it really brings out the best in you and you just shine brightly. Thank you.
All right. Thank you so much for your words of gratitude and inspiring message. Once again, congratulations, Juviel and Saluta. You may take your seat. And at this juncture, we now have a few messages. Of course, you have given your message. So now, let's hear a message from your friend. To start with, the Yes ng Pilipinas 2023 first runner-up, Tara Limchao. A big round of applause, please.
Closer ba? Yan. Okay na yan.
Isa lang naman ang sabi ko, congratulations. You really deserve the crown. And sabi ko nga nung send-off party mo,
paano pa pakaliwa natin?
I've seen how you really work hard, especially sa pag-travel, sa stress, sa pressure. Iyakin pa si Juviel, yes. So, yung tears na yun, napalitan naman ng crown. Very deserving. Congratulations!
Photo. Photo. Smile.
Hawaii. All right. Thank you so much, Tara Limchao, for your wonderful message. Yes, the Pilipinas 2023 first runner-up. Let's hear another message from another friend of Juviel. I may call on Nika, the friend of Juviel, Nika.
Okay, so congratulations, Yael. So, yeah. Sobrang proud na kami to see you to grow in a beautiful Queens. She's very generous, and lahat na nakapaligid sa kanya is kilala bilang mabait, beautiful inside and out. So, we know that you deserve that crown. And more crowns out to come. Congratulations,
yeah. Thank you so much, Nika.
Malabon ka na ulit.
Pure. Na-shock si Nika. So, okay. At this juncture, of course, this event will never be successful, and our queen will never be successful without the support of the mother. So let's hear a warm message from the mother of our queen, Mother Jovi Guamos.
Yun lang.
Thank you.
Aww. Mother's love. Aww.
And of course, this will never be complete without another message from another mother father of Hiyas ng Pilipinas.
Oh, mother father talaga.
But before that, there's a special request. Let's hear a message from the director of Hiyas ng Pilipinas, Sir Mark Genji.
Ako yung naging stock sa kanya kanina kung anong gagawin. Kanila lang lahat. So ako rin pala yung ano. Mula pag ano, mula pagkapanalo ni Jubiel, we always believe in her naman. Alam namin malayo yung mga ano, mararating ni Jubiel. And yun nga, biglang blessing talaga itong nangyari sa Miss Elite kasi late na namin din siya na nakuha na crown. So, para sa kanya talaga kasi madaming pinagdaanan bago siya nakapunta ng ano ng EGM and alam ko na madami rin siyang stress na natanggap pero kinaya niya yung lahat and hindi namin alam din kung saan siya kumuha ng ano lakas ng loob and guts talaga na ipaglaban ko yung gusto niyang marating sa life. So ang gusto ko lang talaga ibalikin sa kanya na mabait naman talaga si Jubiel, so sana may pagpatuloy niya. And sana maging humble pa siya, even though na malaking crown na itong Miss Elite eh. Very ano na rin itong Miss Elite. So, sana ano, kung ano man yung dumating sa'yo sa susunod, kung may balak na sumali ulit, and may balak na rin. Then, ano, ilang taon or what, sana mas mapagtibay mo pa yung loob mo to fight for your dreams. And congratulations again, and thank you very much for bringing us down sa Pilipinas and also sa Hiyas ng Pilipinas.
Aww. Thank you so much, Sir Mark. Aww. 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 At this juncture, let's hear a special message, of course, again, from the mother, father of Hiyas ng Pilipinas, the owner, the CEO of Hiyas ng Pilipinas, Chairman Mike Sorgilio. Okay, so the moment we acquired the franchise of Miss Elite, I don't know because he has in his first edition already have Miss Elite. On the second one, we lose the franchise, and then during my term, I was able to acquire the franchise. So all I thought was, we had a problem. Meron akong problema when it comes with the relationship between Hiyas ng Pilipinas organization and the Miss Elite organization. But kagaya ng mga sinasabi ko, sa lahat ng mga girls at saka sa lahat ng mga organizations na ma-handle or makikilala namin is to always remember on how to build and establish relationships. So everything boils down to establishing relationship. You see, Hiyas ng Pilipinas is built out of not just about pageants. We don't just talk about the crowns and the prizes. What I always tell them is to build our relationship. Because even after you turn over your crown, when the relationship is strong, then we can guarantee that there's a connection that will last for a lifetime. And I think that's what we have with Miss Elite now, specifically with our representative, Jubiel. The moment when we were able to nagpapangayan kasi kami mga officers kung sino yung ipapadala sa Miss Elite. But may kaso si Jubiel, meron na siyang nakalaan na supposed to be crowned for her, which is the Miss Continental World. Since I talk about establishing connections,
establishing and building relationship. Pinapaalam ko siya sa may-ari talaga ng Miss Continental World that I have to withdraw Jogiel and send you another strong representative because I cannot think of no one but Jogiel to represent the Philippines. And the organization for Miss Continental World was very supportive and they said yes. And here comes Jogiel, your Miss Elite Philippines. Very, very short preparation, but of all, palagi namin sinasabi sa kanila. In fact, our hiyas ng Pilipinas candidates now, we are training them on how to do their own makeup. Not training them, but we want them to train themselves on how to do their own hair and makeup, just like Jogiel. Siya yung nagan niya, hair and makeup niya. Binigyan natin ng lahat ng kailanganin niya. Binilhan natin lahat ng magagamitin niya. Siya lang yung may gawa sa sarili niya. Because sabi ko sa kanya, there's no one else who can be there. No one else can help you but yourself. Mahangin, magulo ang buhok. Jogiel, ganito yung buhok. Lahat online, lahat ganito, ganyan. Pagkuha ng visa, very short notice. In fact, the ticket was booked mga ilang days na lang. We don't care kung mahal pa yung ticket, so long as we can represent, we can send a strongest representative for the Philippines. And there you have it. We got our very ever first round. So, it was a tough challenge, but we have a GC with Jogiel, with the officers, with Jogiel and our team. But I have a secret conversation with Jogiel most of the time. So, pagkatapos ng meeting sa GC, pinupula ko siya sa secret conversation namin na kami lang dalawa. Oh, alis ka muna dyan. Oh, eto ha, Jogiel. Don't listen to them. Huwag makinig sa anumang mga pressure. Huwag makinig sa anumang mga sasabihin ng ibang tao. Huwag makinig sa that you need to win this because this is what not. Don't listen to them. Always remember since the very first time na pumasok ka sa hiyas ng Pilipinas, isa lang yung sinasabi ko sa inyo at I will say it again. To just what?
Have fun.
Yun lang. I want you to enjoy the journey because the grand coronation night is just one day. The crown is just a crown. But after that, the memories is what matters the most, and the crown is just an extra prize. Know that the whole Philippines, and you are bringing hiyas ng Pilipinas so much pride. For the information of those who doesn't know, it's our second time. It's my second year for our hiyas ng Pilipinas literally, and pangalawang beses pa lang ang hiyas ng Pilipinas na nagpadala ng international beauty queen to represent the Philippines. And then silang dalawa yung crown.
Oh. MC Deborah.
Thank you so much. At hindi mo pinutol yung sumpa. Charo.
Papahanap ang susunod.
Yun nga, pressure.
Pressure na yung susunod. So, ay, ano naman talaga, hindi kailangan ng anong mga charot-charot. Nung nag-official photo na kayo, sabi ko na sa sarili ko, para sa Pilipinas yan. Very obvious yan. Because Jogiel was just enjoying, while the rest are very stiff and very hard, our Philippines is just enjoying. So, you've grown up so fast. I don't know kung anong pinapakain sa'yo. But we've seen you grow in a span of almost a year. I don't know whatever your plans are after this, but know that the organization will always be here for you. I am always here for you no matter what. We have big plans I cannot reveal for now for Jogiel, but we will be revealing that maybe after, but let's see. But know that we are always here for you no matter what. Okay, so just
keep your feet on the ground. Even if you have that crown, you're still the Jovial that we know. You will always be our little and bigger Jovial. Congratulations. Aww. And we are very proud of you.
Photo.
Thank you so much, Chairman Mike Sergilia. If I am the mother, father, siya naman yung ate, kuya ng Hiesta Pilipinas. Siya yung iyakan, tawanan, at saka lahat-lahat na. If I am like the stricter version, si itong taong to naman yung ano, yung parang best friends ng lahat ng mga candidates, lalo na ating mga winners. Siya yung isa sa mga closest ng ating mga candidates, lalo na kay Jovial. Because this person is very clingy, this person is very lovable, and this person has always anxiety issues and problems. In fact, yung nanalo tong si Jovial, itong taong to ang panay yung iyak at saka ang OA. Parang siya yung nanganak. Everyone, allow me to welcome you all, our communications and marketing director, to give his congratulatory speech to our Miss Elite World 2024. Let's welcome Mr. Brian Tarosa.
Okay.
Okay, labit pa.
Labit pa.
Okay, to Jovial. No. Alam niyo, nanalo yan si Jovial kasi may pinakita ko sa kanya. Yung secret ko, di ba? Kung nakikita niyo, take na yung hair ko ngayon. Okay, so Jovial, congratulations. Of course, you deserve the crown. Alam na talaga namin. I guess hindi lang kami, parang alam na ng lahat na nung nasa stage ka, you are really present. No? Kahit na may hangin-hangin pa, no? Kahit na distracted ka na sa hair mo, na hindi lang naitawid. Parang quality talaga yung answer mo. Hindi pa, quality talaga yung answer mo, no? Sa lahat ng mga sumagot sa question, parang yung sagot mo yung pinaka on point. So, parang effortless. Ganun. Nung nanood kami sa Grand Coronation, sinabi ko lang sa sarili ko na para siyang yung time ni Catriona Gray sa Miss Universe na nag-i-enjoy lang. Tapos, yun lang. Ganun, enjoy lang talaga at alam na natin na at the end, crown na talaga siya. So, you deserve that. And, of course, yung mabuting kalooban. Mahirap magtagalo. Bakit ako pa nag-message? Yung good heart mo, patuloy mo yan, no? Kahit sinabihan ako ng... Actually, one of my friends told me na parang may favorite ka sa lahat ng winners ng HIAS. Kasi siya yung palaging kasali sa mga vlogs mo. Sa suwera kasi to, kaya naging nasali siya sa mga vlogs. Kaya ganun. Mag-vlog takeover siya. So, ganun. So, keep it up. Yung pagiging jolly mo. And... huwag talaga iwanan yung studies kahit may magandang career na naghihintay sa iyo. No, so as per chairman, may mga plano tayo. Hindi pa lang pwede disclose. So, we hope and hope na may patutunguhan talaga itong mga plano natin for your brighter future. So, congratulations!
Picture!
All right, thank you so much, Mr. Brian Tarosa.